just started day 2 of IFA Berlin, and most importantly, day 2 of IFA Next.